I saw an unusual sight in the panhandle of Texas east of Amarillo I kind of want to share with you. I don't see them like this too often. Kind of eerie looking.